Okay, let's finish up chapter. Actually, not finish up. Let's start up chapter 4 for Chris Redfield's campaign. Difficulty normal. It's Chris. And let's get this started. What the hell?
I'm good, Captain!
Of course I didn't have much ammo.
Put your head down, they got their sights locked on us! Careful, these enemies are different.
No shit, they're carrying guns. Finally got myself a sniper rifle. See where they are. I can't shoot him from here.
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
Hey!
Gonna shoot me. Great.
We need to get up those stairs. Hurry, we can't let her get away.
What the hell? Oh, he's turning into a chrysalis. Are you kidding me? I can't focus my shots with these guys targeting me. Oh, great! Oh my god, I have too many stuff. How are these dickheads?
Figure something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah. Maybe we can blow it open.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
I'm up.
What the hell?
Piers, you okay? Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Oh my god. Hopefully I don't get shot this time. Okay. There's still snipers. No biggie. Oh, okay. Oh my god, move! What do I do? Oh, great.
Now that's how you open a door.
HQ, come in. We're continuing our mission to apprehend Wong.
Now let's get those stairs back down.
Constantly having to get from one area to another. Oh, great. Well, won't have to worry about them.
Going for it!
Roger that!
Shit! Open the door.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
Oh my God.
Are you kidding me?
I think we've overstayed our welcome.
I have to go all the way there. Shit.
Roger!
Come on, Pierce. Come on, Pierce. Kick the door down!
Yeah.
I'm on it! I'm on it!
Come on, Pierce. Come on, Pierce. Come on, Pierce. Thank you.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just
giving you exactly what you gave me.
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
I'm on it.
I need more health packs.
Roger. It's Ada. Ada, stop.
Well, she's wearing a red shirt, so that wouldn't be the same Ada as you ran into before. Fuck that crap. So much ammo right now. I think I'll sacrifice this one.
Roger!
Sorry, Pierce. Acid rounds. Well. Hold on, I can use this. Damn. Come on, what's out here? And more shotguns, yeah. Ada. The real Ada.
Upstairs. Move.
Oh look, it's Bug Boy again. Well, that takes care of that. Or she may be leading you to the fake Ada Wong.
I'm on it!
Oh, every one of these assholes have to be mutating? God damn it. How did I miss?
Some time, Captain.
I'll take care of these guys.
Well, that didn't take too long. Let's just move on.
Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
Don't listen to her, Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. This isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right. It is. The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city. It'll be the whole world.
Oh.
You got me. Well played. But no one can stop it. Now.
Damn it! What the hell just happened? This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. We need a report
missing
on the missing vessels
one
ASAP.
Of them.
The city has been compromised,
actually,
and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't
oh,
have
yeah,
it.
I remember
the terrorist
now.
Assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
The
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so they have one, but two is missing. And one of them already went with Simmons. And guess where the other one went?
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around to find out. Come on.
I have to go this way. And of course, three passcodes.
Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic. Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
He's dead, which means someone else is here. Anyway, we got the first code.
Oh, great. These motherfuckers again. Well, that's a shitty way to die. Fuckers are gonna wake back up.
Get out of here! Piers!
Fuck! Come on! No, I thought it was there. Shit. Fuck you. And
only one more to find.
All right, let's open this up, Pierce. You ready?
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where could this last one be?
It's locked from the other side. From the other side.
Are you kidding me? Good points. Getting sick and tired of these fucks. I just came through here. God damn it.
It's locked from the other side.
Oh boy.
Get back.
Deal with these assholes anymore. Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Right behind you.
Roger.
Let's get the hell out of here. What the hell?
Not enough time for you right now.
Oh, well, that's one way to kill him.
Let's get it fired up.
I'm gonna be a little bit rusty.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Pierce, how's your aim?
Never better, Captain.
Pre-launch preparations have already begun. And there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of.
Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Fucking die already. here. Couldn't see anything.
That looks like more trouble
and
than we
of course
we need.
This guy's back.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
So we can get out of here.
Bust it out!
Back in.
Here, get to the crane! I'll pick you up! Hey, Captain! The odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on, I'm patching it through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you? Chris, we're just outside of Kachi. Why? Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait.
There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Alright, it's time to rescue Jake and Jerry. Jake and Sherry. Well, got the S right.